No, man, I'm happy you're doing it.
Get the
put
name
bottles
out.
Put on the map.
Get the name out.
No.
I need to replace these sleeves to Nastin.
What, Nastin? Don't use that. Don't use that. Don't use that. Be real.
Hey, look, they can see it. No, they can't.
We're using a good coin here. Absol.
What's the tails?
Call it.
Tails.
First or second?
I'll take first.
Okay. You said you'll go second?
I'm going first.
You're going first. Oh, my bad.
Short? Short second?
Ew. Yeah, I think I have a little bit more left to go. I think I just need staples for this to make it good.
Okay, yeah.
Run a couple of, probably that $80, whatever it is, draw. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to, like, buy them. Banishment.
Yeah.
Pull a Dark Lord card. I'm going to buy them, and then I'm just going to switch them between decks. Hit Ixchel. Not run into many of my draw cards. Him was light. I also saw a deck. The deck that I saw that was running in the tournament ran two of the dark statues, dark barrier statues.
Yeah. Those decks are running nowadays just to make sure that kaiju don't come too hard. Usually a boss monster deck is going to need barrier statues.
Well, I saw a guy. He was running a Gamma Seal, and he was running the dark different dimension Ixchel effect.
What are you doing? Ditch draw two?
Ditch two, draw two.
Yeah.
That'll work. Okay. That is my turn after I set this card. That is my turn.
Yeah.
I should have set one more. That's fine.
Manju effect. Phase effect Sephira. We use it for the effect to add.
Yep, go.
Okay.
to trigger on my turn or no? Traps. Do I have to trigger traps on my turn or no?
You can. I'm going to intercept that whole turn.
Okay. I'm going to Rebellion.
Alright, what's that one do again?
It doesn't target, but I can destroy one card on your side of the field. I'm going to hit barrier.
It doesn't target?
No.
Damn.
Yeah, that's why they're so good.
Yeah, that works.
Right. Pay my cost.
Yep.
Suburbia. Chicka chicka bow, chicka chicka chicka.
You can do things.
I mean, I can. Contact.
Contact is what now?
So I can bring one Dark Lord card from the graveyard in defense position.
Okay, so summon the Vindicator. Okay, gotcha.
Suburbia.
Yeah.
Suburbia effect.
Mm-hmm.
How do you kill my teeth out?
Holy poopy. Just going for it, man. Balls out. So, I'm going to activate Ixchel's effect, so I'm going to pay 1,000. I'm going to target Rebellion, and I'm going to hit Saphira. Okay. I still get the shuffle, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me rewind.
That's why you put two.
Ah, no. That stinks. I'm going to attribute these two. Normal Morning Star. Morning Star's effect.
Which is?
I can, so whenever he comes out on the field, he's normal summon, then I can look at your side of the field, and then he can summon that many number of Dark Lord cards from hand or deck.
Up to the number of cards I have, or just monsters?
Monsters. Effect monsters.
That's fine.
I'm going to summon Zerato.
Okay.
Then I'm going to call. I'm going to Dark Lord. I'm going to Superbia. And then Superbia's effect, I will Ixchel.
Superbia summon attack mode or defense mode?
Attack. For call. It's call.
I know, but I was thinking about the other effect.
Oh, right, right, right.
It doesn't matter. That's like, yeah.
And then I'm going to Zerato's effect, which is a board wipe on your side.
Pay cost.
Okay.
Just in case.
Oh, it's Hawkins. Here we go.
Okay.
Are those new? Nice.
All right. I'm going to 28 here.
Take us up.
Yeah. Okay. That's interesting. Alright, so I'm going to activate Morningstar's second effect, which is I can send the number of cards in the top of my deck to the graveyard and then gain 500 life points up to the number of Dark Lords I can
take. Okay. So,
yeah, it's weird.
And you gain 500 for each one?
5 for each one. So one. Oh, that's really gross. Wait a second. I apologize. I did not shuffle. That's cheating. This is not Sensei's Divining Top. Don't look at me. This is tournament style, but it's not really tournament style.
Yeah.
It's more a cash tournament. Alright, shuffle that.
Thank you. That was a good meal, too.
That was a really good meal. One, two, three.
So you gain 500 every card? Is there no stipulation to that? Or just
500 per card.
For each Dark Lord card.
Yeah, so I have three. For each Dark Lord card that
yeah,
comes out?
Yeah,
oh, sure.
So you only gain 500.
I get
500.
Five.
Oh, no. Also, that's really good. Oh, it's really that good. Good.
Holy moly. Saphir's still what she's at. All right, I'm leaving it. Go. All
right, I'm facing like Saphir.
Yeah.
Oh, that honest. Oh, that honest.
That earnest.
Oh, that honest. Oh, that's so dirty.
Soldier effect?
Yeah.
Oh. Like search. He's coming!
No! Stop it! You
normally
stop
I would just
it.
Synchro, but I can't. He's
the good
coming.
Thing is, he can't be targeted by card effects until you get rid of these guys. So.
Soldier effect.
Yeah. Flip the table. I've just discovered in running a Cyber Dragon deck, Nova is so good.
Really good. Like, super
so
good.
So good.
You think Nova was useless because of the Infinity Blade. And you're like, no, if you're on Cyber Dragon, Nova is like, you kind of don't want to go Infinity sometimes. Just like,
straight up, that's Nova. What I went into. Like, as soon as I got the deck, I was like, yeah, I can play Cyber Dragon.
Effect, target to absorb.
I guess. Can I activate her effect? Just
you can
in
response.
Just to spite, I'll activate 1,000, pay 1,000 to activate banishment.
Okay.
And then you can have her.
And banishment searches, right?
Yep.
Targeting himself.
Oh, that's a conundrum. That's a real conundrum. I keep forgetting you don't have to send them from my hand. You can send them from the field too.
But if it's not Ixchel, it don't count.
Yeah,
can't enchant
real,
me if it's not her, because she's cute, man.
She is cute.
The rest of them are ugly as fuck. And dudes.
He's super handsome though. Bro, you would you telling me you wouldn't stick your dick
you
in that cup?
The hell I
you wouldn't stick your dick in that cup?
Right, inner battle.
Yeah.
Shit, you're 29 too.
Yep. He's a big boy.
The clown.
He's a big boy.
I want to crash with Cyber Dragon Infinity, but then everyone on the internet will think I'm stupid.
So, Infinity doesn't target, right? Other than Absorption, he doesn't target.
Yeah, I won't target. He's afraid he doesn't target.
I think it's during either player's turn, or maybe it's just mine.
Oh, I can still run him over. Okay. I just can't target the card effects.
No. Yeah. You can run him over, you just can't.
Like, that's what I was worried about. I was like, fuck. I thought like I couldn't attack him if he had no one too, so. Superbion feels not so bad as long as he's not in grave. So yeah, I'm gonna end a battle. I'm gonna swing with Infinity to Star. Yes.
Oh my lord, yeah. What are you doing to me?
Invade effects of fear.
Yeah. That's sad. That hurts my feelings. I'm dead next turn.
Maybe. Depends on what you do.
There's nothing I can do.
Yeah.
If effect absorb?
You can't know.
Why defense mode? Thank God. Holy moly. You only have one of those left, huh?
Yippers.
Thank you.
I'm holding on, man. I'm holding on.
All it takes is one. All it takes is one. Is she a pretty lady or is she a dragon lady?
She's a pretty dragon lady.
She's a pretty dragon lady.
She's a cute blonde, man. With antlers for some reason.
It's molting season.
Oh, my God. Inner battle. Swing
yes.
25.
I'm going to go all in because it doesn't matter either way. I'm going to trigger enchantment.
Is it for cost?
Yeah. Ditch for cost.
Yes, cost. Okay, so. Back to the 8.
Yep.
And then turn for game.
Yeah. Is that how that works? I thought it would just cancel. Damn, this is
no,
magic.
Because like, yeah, because monsters left or enter the battlefield in the middle of attack declaration, a replay occurs. So I can either choose to continue the attack or cancel the attack. But if I cancel the attack, I cannot attack later in the turn either. So.
Okay.
It's definitely a good way to avoid damage. Like, say I've got you've got like Blue Eyes and Komori Dragons, like 15 attack. And I have Exploder Dragon. Not even that. Like, let's say I have an empty field, I have a face down, and I just attack. I'll go call the Haunted some Exploder Dragon. So if you attack an Exploder Dragon, whatever kills him battle does also destroy. So if you attack with Blue Eyes first, and I summon him out, you could either continue your attack and let Blue Eyes die, or just replay and not attack. But if you attack with Komori Dragon, you would die, but you couldn't even Blue Eyes at all. Because Blue Eyes had to cancel his attack.
Right.
So that's how that works.
Yeah, there's still some like intricate things I'm getting into. Like, again, the controlling aspect. I didn't realize the control aspect didn't have anything to do with face down. Because see, I thought if it was face down, it didn't control.
Okay. Well, it went on camera. Yeah, do it.
Oh, that's true.
Choose the order?
You go first.
Alright. Oh, Billy.
Oh,
what is
Billy.
This magic? Pre-prep.
I don't want that.
What is this magic? Baby, come back.
Magic! What time is it, yo? Like dead 30?
8.22. Emma Light.
Negate.
Ben effect. Such for fairy.
Negate.
You wish. You fucking wish.
You taking a piss, mate?
No. Fucking
bottomless. Every time, bro. Every time.
That's the deck, man.
Bro, that's so
this is
gross.
The deck you gotta learn to be able to beat all the time. If I use my Sephira, I'll use a first fight to draw 2 and discard 1. Go.
Oh my lord. Oh my lord. There ain't nothing I can do. I need those mirror forces for
Lester.
When our, oh, yeah.
Try those two.
Hey, guess what? Hey, bam!
Oh, man. Seems good with nothing
yeah,
in the graveyard.
Yeah, for real.
Swing 25. I wouldn't have set both. I would have set one. Yeah. Swing 22. 25 on me. Gave you a token. Take your monster. set.
Lottie.
And phase effect Saphira.
Yeah.
I'll use her first effect.
So can you cycle those spells too?
Yeah.
You can cycle spells too? That's amazing.
You mean cycle spells?
With Saphira. Or is it only fairies?
It's fairies. It's just fairies.
Okay.
Oh, it's light monsters.
Light monsters.
So it's light monsters from Great. That's about it.
It's Capcom.
There you go. But I mean, the deck, I can cycle the spells with my field spells, so.
So you could use it and pull it back and essentially have two or three Twin Twisters.
Yeah, I mean, I've had three or four Regekis in the game before.
Oh, I could have done this last turn. What a dummy.
Yeah,
three,
I forgot.
What?
You're good. You forgot to just pitch the spell card. Does it count?
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh, because that's so much better.
Girl, you need to quit the bedroom eyes.
I need a what?
She needs to quit the bedroom eyes.
Yeah, for real, though. Look at him. Jesus. She's so beautiful, man. And then you got her great granddad, Tezcatlipoca, over here.
That's the name of a granddad, isn't it?
Yeah, for real it is. Dadgummit. I'm not a twin.
Pay your cost.
Pay. Scapco.
So I get to use these Turks. Andrew! I'm gonna use these tokens!
Just for you.
Oh my.
Scapgoat.
Goatscape.
Scapgoat. It's a scapgoat. What am I at? Am I at four yet? No, I'm only at two. Guess what? It's your turn.
Did you discard a light or dark or light monster? No. Damn it.
Sorry.
What'll do?
Oh, Lottie.
That's why I
Why is Panzer Dragon so hard to come by?
Panzer?
Yeah.
He was really common in the city came out of, but other than that, you're not going to find him. Yeah, I never got reprinted. I know I've got plenty of them, so how many do you need?
Just one.
20, right?
Yeah.
20.
Yeah, 25. And then I also need to find a friggin' power bomb, but I think he might have one. And then the Bicycle Roid, the one that requires two machine types.
Yeah.
They can attack directly. I can use one of those too for a dirty little deal. My turn, you second. Use that for a dirty little trick. Hey, guess what? Hey, guess what? Yeah.
You can't give me the game like that, man. Come on.
I'm just gonna hand it over. I can endure one more.
Swing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to escape to clog my boar so I can't kill you.
Is that considered a special?
Yeah.
Could I have activated Max C on that?
Yes, in response to Scapegoat, yeah. But you only want to draw one card.
Only draw one?
Because it's one summon of four monsters.
Oh. So. Draw. Reasoning.
Ooh. God, they're all different levels. Eight.
Okay. Let's see. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay. Well, close. Hey. Two in a row. That sucks. Okay, I can special summon her.
You can.
Okay.
You see her?
Yeah.
Yeah, you get her. This is free.
Coolio.
You want attack or defense?
You have him in the graveyard, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Don't ya?
I have at least one since I summoned Spear.
Yavan. Un. Du. Twa. I'm only at 500 left.
You can't pay no thousand.
I can't pay no thousand. That stinks.
No thousands for you.
That stinks. It's a good thing she got that big booty. Go. You got that big booty.
Yeah.
I'm going to max C on that.
Art of Aldi?
Yeah.
Look, you're serious for a second. I was like, and on camera, man. Come on. Like, don't do that.
Don't do it like that. Golly.
My special Cyber Dragon Compulse. My special Cyber Dragon. That's happened, man.
Oh, no.
Not with Cyber Dragon, but it's happened with, what was it? Tefno. Same effect. If your opponent controls a monster, you don't special summon it. Saw it. I've said it as a joke before doing that, but like playing new players, I was just like, alright, special tough nut. Compulse? Like, special tough nut. You done?
Like another back row, compulse? Like, what is happening?
Oh, man.
So is trap holes good to run today? I mean, like, just.
Depends on which one.
Straight across. Like, I'm talking like. Not an acid, but maybe like a banishing like DD trap hole or something like that.
I don't remember how DD works. Go ahead, draw. I don't remember how DD works. Bottomless has always been a good one. Because especially for pendulums, because bottomless hits multiple monsters. Like bottomless will hit a multiple summon. So if you were to like soul charge and hit a bunch of monsters, you'd be like bottomless and hits everything.
So I'm wondering if that could be, because this deck does not, I mean, it can go first, but if I establish a board, like this big old board, and you're just like, Regeki, or Darkhold, then I'm like, well, there went that.
If you're worried about that, what I would do is a really good card for you to run in that sense would be, I'm really fucking myself right now because I have all these tokens, though. But a really good card for you to run would be My Body as a Shield. It's a quick play spell, and its effect is if your opponent activates a card that destroys monsters, pay 1500 and negate destroy it. That works on any destruction effect.
What set is that in?
I don't know, but you can find it anywhere. Yeah, I'm sure it's in that bin.
Okay. I thought that about Power Bond too, but I couldn't even find one.
Inner Battle?
Yeah.
Attack? And I'll honest.
Okay. So I'm gonna Tezcat Lapoca.
The fuck was?
If he would be destroyed by battle or card effect, I can negate. All right, send him instead.
Oh man!
One more turn, boy. One more turn. That big old booty didn't help.
End phase effects fair. Yep. These tokens are screwing me, man. If I control like Sprite's Blessing, I'll be alright.
Scoopy!
The damn nasty.
Scoopy!
For Uncle Nasty.
I have three. Can I like just put one in my hand for kicks and giggles, please? Pulse.
That card's destroyed now. Gigs and kickles.
Kicks and giggles and kicks.
Gigs and kickles.
That's my turn, so you can honest me now.
You can honest me now. Go on. I know you love to. Do you love me?
Do you love me? Because you learned to love me.
Swing.
Just got the
oh my god!
Compulse.
You ain't got it this time?
Yeah, right. I can't pay 1,000.
You play Spikes of Fear, and I'll expect a hand. I'm pretty sure I'm your card, so go.
Oh my god.
If I had Lynx right now, though, man.
If only the woodpeckers cry. Too bad. Camera, don't hate me.
Baby, come back.
Honestly, I'm just helping you.
You are, I know, right? What is that? What are you doing? Put it.
Special.
Oh no!
Oh, special.
Don't forget this effect.
Oh yeah.
It's got another effect when you do it, so yeah, it's good.
Tezcat Lapoca. I can target the tits. 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 Oh. What a nub. Go ahead. I should have hit. See, the deck I saw also didn't run Priesta at all. It's crazy.
Flex.
Negate.
Damn it.
No. And you cannot maxi these.
Rituals?
Rituals, right?
You can, because you maxi on the activation of the ritual spell card. Because any effect summon, you can. Blessing? You want to turn mercy?
Yeah. Let's see.
Alright.
Need to put Ghost Ogre back in here. Good lord.
Battle.
Oh, you can't special summon them.
Oh, what am I doing? I'm so sorry. I am the best around. Yeah! Yu-Gi-Oh!
No.
You
missed Chalice.
What did I miss?
That's what I was gonna do.
He it up.
He just
no, he's just negated.
He's
actually negated against one attack.
Look at him.
Yeah. I'm gonna do all of that. Yeah, I thought I chalice already. That's why I do.
So. Oh, cool. So I drew. Got a whole group of people.
We're just gonna be
baby, come back. Oh, he nubbed it up.
I was the
effect.
Scrubbiest of scrubs right now, man.
He special summoned with an Archlord Priest on the field.
Oh, I was the whole thought was like, I'm gonna forbid chalice and I'm gonna summon off it. And then like I skipped the chalice step. I was just like, just start summoning things. Inner battle.
Yeah.
Swing 25.
Yeah.
Bam. Yeah. Tag for game.
Yeah.
Swift Scarecrow.
No.
You can battle fader it, yeah.
Good lord. Alright.
Very
nice. 2-0. Very
nice.
2-0.
Kuriba.
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 Original Amphrit.
Well, that's it. Wrong.